Hello and welcome back to the latest edition of Patriot News. I'm Yaja Koma.
And I'm Dominic Torres.
We are back and better than ever. Is that 20%? No.
That is a problem, but sometimes if you think about it, there are way worse problems out in this world other than your phone battery.
True. Have you heard the problem happening in Chibok, Nigeria?
No. What is it?
Well, it started in April of 2014 and is still going on to this day. Approximately 275 girls have been kidnapped, and even more in 2016.
Oh really? What is the government doing about this?
Well, the only person I've heard trying to do something about this is Michelle Obama. She has started a campaign using the hashtag Bring Our Girls Back. We need everyone to spread the word. Now here's the Labor Day weather report for the Gulf and surrounding areas. Friday's high will be around 76 with scattered PM thunderstorms. So if you're planning on going to the Patriot football game, you may want to bring a poncho, an umbrella, just in case.
On Saturday, it's going to be mostly sunny with a seasonal high of 77. On Sunday, it'll be a bit warmer, around 80, but southwest winds will be gusting around 21 miles per hour.
On Labor Day, Monday, get your outdoor grilling done early, as there's about a 50% chance of late afternoon showers and thunderstorms.
Now let's take a closer look at the extended forecast. In gaming news, Madden 17 was recently released. It's a very anticipated sport game from EA. My favorite team is the Dallas Cowboys.
Well, my team is the New England Patriots. But no matter who your team is, take your team all the way in Madden 17. Put yourself in the middle of your team's championship run.
From what I heard, this year's version is most balanced gameplay yet, and along with some fun and fresh ways to play Madden, take a look at this year's trailer.
Welcome to Denver. I'm Brandon Gordon alongside Charles Davis as the 2016 NFL season is underway.
Hold up, this the game that shows us. Pioneer started on my corner like the car wash. Had lining up the block like a girl was saying live fast and die young is what they told us.
Left. The Broncos fighting for their playoff lives. A snap, hold, it's blocked! T.J. Ward blocked it! And in the most improbable of ways, Denver is going to the playoffs!
One! Sweet, this game is full of awesomeness. For more, take a closer look at this game.
Welcome to Franchise Mode, the best way to play through a season with your favorite team. In Madden 17, we're giving you more control and more decisions for more impact. Control the game like never before with Play the Moment, the fastest way to play your game. Take all the excitement of the NFL Red Zone channel and mash it into Madden. All the key moments of the game right at your fingertips. Jump into the key 2-minute drives at the end of the half or when your team makes it into the red zone. It's dynamic, it's brand new, and it's the fastest way to play Madden. Now that you have more control of the action on the field, we've added meaningful ways to game plan against your opponent. Carefully selected from your opponent's play call tendencies, install an offensive and defensive game plan that will help you shut down even the strongest of foes. Exploit Sherman's vaunted cover 3. Take out Rodgers' deep passing game or swagger with your own run game. The decisions you make with your game plans will be impactful and powerful. Off the field, we have doubled down on the amount of control you have with big coaching decisions. Sign and re-sign players with more feedback. Trade and cut players with ease. Take risks with This is your franchise. More control, more decisions, more impact. Now take your team all the way.
Collect your favorite NFL players. Upgrade with stars from the past and present. And dominate your rivals on the field. This is the next level of fantasy football. This is where the season never ends. This is where legends are made. This is my ultimate team. What's yours? The war room awaits. You are in the hot seat, controlling it all. Choose a coach who will execute the game plan. Draft a roster of some of the premier NFL stars of today, and possibly even yesterday.
Ah, a great pick here.
Take them to the field, where you'll put it all on the line.
Charles is free! Nothing but daylight ahead of him! He's gonna take this all the way!
Your strategy, your draft, your championship. This is Draft Champions.
I'm down for some Madden now. Now go out and get this game, everyone.
Speaking of football, let's go to Mr. K with his sports take.
First off, congratulations to the Patriots for their victory last Friday night at Grant. In a non-conference battle, they cruised to a 30-6 victory. Great job, guys. Okay, this week, they have a home game, a home non-conference game versus Rio Grande on Friday, September 2nd at 7 p.m. Come on out and support the Purple and Silver Attack. So the college football season is set to kick off this week with a Labor Day weekend menu that's filled with great games that are sure to satisfy your football appetite. Okay, the New Mexico Lobos, now they kick their season off with a home game versus South Dakota State, 7 p.m. Thursday night. So if you can get there, it's in Albuquerque, just a couple hour drive from here. Okay, go Lobos. The New Mexico State Aggies open up their season at UTEP, University of Texas, El Paso, on Saturday, September 3rd, 6 p.m. Now, this opening weekend of college football has some of the best opening weekend matchups in recent history. Some highlighted top 25 games to keep your eye on are, well, we got number 3 Oklahoma at 15, Houston, the Cougars. Number 18, Georgia at number 2, North Carolina. Number 20, USC at number 1, Alabama. That's at a neutral site. On Sunday, it's number 10, Notre Dame at Texas. On Labor Day Monday, it's number 11, Ole Miss at number 4, the Florida State Seminoles. And of course, my fave, my Miami Hurricanes, baby, open up at home versus Florida A&M. Go Canes. It's all about the U, baby. There's a Category 5 hurricane expected for those Florida A&M Rattlers, so watch out. I'm a man of many hats. In this case, shirts. Okay? No matter which team you root for, use your lung strength to root for your team, not against the other. When the visiting team walks out, don't boo them. Respectfully clap. Also, be respectful to fans around you. Their allegiance to a certain team, Go Canes, doesn't make them your arch enemy or make them any less. Watch your language, guys and girls. Remember, at most sporting events, kids are present. I know I have a 10 and 9-year-old, so adjust your language accordingly. Respect the officials, the umps, the refs. Just as athletes have to respect the refs and the umps and etc., so should we as fans. And finally, support your team through thick and thin, win, lose, or draw. Be there for them and with them. Until next time, enjoy the game.
Well, that's all time we have for today. And remember, if there's something strange in the neighborhood, if there's something weird and don't look good, who are you going to call? Patriot News.